Olivia
and Dakota,
and today we got a photo shoot with CRYPTICFILTH810. Go ahead and hit subscribe and the bell for notifications, and let's get started.
Sorry,
I felt like I was slipping in a quicksand with my boots. So I might have to clean these off a little bit.
I can't believe it. Like, all this stuff was in here, they abandoned it. People just come in and just can wreck it.
I mean, fuck, it's. We're here probably 2014, 15 maybe.
Mm-hmm.
And back then, it was, lights were on.
Oh, really?
Wrong with it.
No shit.
It just went down there.
Bam!
There, so you can get it on camera.
Oops.
The ones by the window are really weird.
Nice.
back your chalk board. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And this is a long haul, so we have to do the haul too.
More time? Thank you. A little wet thing.
Cut through this long hallway with the light coming through wherever you stand on the window.
I've actually always wanted to get a photo by these lockers. Mm-hmm. By watching the videos of this place, I've always wanted to get by these lockers.
I can't get it unless the sun's out.
Oh, okay.
I can't get it. There's a flash of them, but then you'll see the flash come off the lockers, like the light right there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It just throws off the picture really hard. Oh. If the sun's out,
you hear someone wants to stand there.
One more last look at this place. Hey, go ahead and hit the like button and the bell for notifications.